So let's say you have a chicken that has a poopy butt. It is hot. It is humid. These are perfect conditions for fly strike to happen. If you have a bird that has a poopy butt, you really want to stay on top of that. My next piece of advice is to obviously do your best to keep your fly population down. Now, in Chickenlandia, I use something called fly predators. They are beneficial little tiny wasps. I buy them online, I bring the eggs in here, and they hatch out and they feed on the larvae of flies. They feed on maggots. But, you know, it's just one of those things, like, do your best. Know that it can still happen, but you're just, you know, all of these things together are lowering your chances of this happening to one of your birds.